This year, the creators of TV show The Love is Blind have purchased the NBA and put their own spin on the draft. NBA general managers will have to use a blind interview to select a player to carry their franchise, while players have no idea where they're going until they're selected. I'm Trix Lachey, and this is The NBA Draft is Blind. Hello, hello, my name's Pat. I hope I didn't keep you waiting too long. What's up, Pat? My name is Clay. Pat and Clay all day.